Hey, what is up, ladies and gentlemen? My name is Larry, also known as LCD, and welcome to another episode of Throwback Thursday. This particular episode is for the week of June 8th, 2016. And in this episode, we're going to be playing some Aegis Wing, which was a scrolling shooter developed by Carminated Games and published by Microsoft in their Xbox Live Arcade, and was released in 2007 as a free downloadable game for Xbox Live Gold members at that time in North America. Now, there's actually a funny story surrounding this game. A lot of people believe that it was actually released to console the frustrated Halo 3 players that were trying to get access to the Halo 3 beta at the time, because this game was released in May, and Halo 3 was going to be released in September later that year. And the open beta for Halo 3 was going on that time, and they were having massive issues with the Halo 3 beta. And some believe that they released this game for free to keep people busy while the Halo 3 beta was not working. So I don't think people are going to be wasting their time playing a game that they have to buy. So let's release the game for free and everyone's going to be playing it and forget all about Halo 3 beta not working and the servers not working. Nonetheless, though, this is actually a really fun game to play. I highly, seriously doubt there's people playing this game on Xbox Live at this time. So I'm just going to go look for a quick match. Maybe we'll find something. Wait, I don't actually have Xbox Live Gold. Ooh. Oh, well, it doesn't even matter. We'll play single player. We're going to play on normal because I'm a scrub, but that's okay. Now we get to pick our color, I believe. Yes, we do. My favorite color is green, so we're just going to go with green. Duh. So like I said, you can get this game on Xbox Live Arcade. It was actually really cool. This was one of the most difficult, most challenging, fun multiplayer games there was. But since I don't have Xbox Live Gold, rip playing with anybody online, which is fine, but we're good enough to play by ourselves. It is free, so I'm not sure if it's still free, but it could be. I'm not 100% sure. But if you still have an Xbox 360 and Xbox Live Gold, I highly recommend you guys checking out this game. Uh-oh. Oh, yeah. This is a game about skill. This game does have power-ups. That's very, very important. Bodied. Wrecked! I don't even remember how to use the power-ups. I think they activate automatically. No, you have to use the B button. So use the B button to activate your power-ups that you collect. I got a hyper beam there. Hyper beam! You can see I have one shot of the hyper beam left on the upper left hand side corner of the screen. That shows how, oh, I got bodied. Wow! What? That was it? Okay, we gotta go again. I only had one life? I even had like a health pack or whatever. Are you serious? Oh, I see what's happening. Okay, so I actually have health. It just so turns out that the thing that I died to was instant one-shot me, so that's important to know. Okay, there's a shield. Bodied. Oh, okay. We got it, guys. We figured this out. We got it. No laughing at me in the comment section, because I haven't played this game in years. But that's okay. 10 years, to be exact. Why was that thing following me? Wow! Okay. We're good. Avoid the red balls. This game is actually making me kind of nauseous. It's really hard to see what's happening on the screen! Wow.
3 weeks later.
Okay, so normally if you're playing multiplayer version of this game, when someone on your team, if you're in your co-op party, dies, you get to come back to life, but only in a certain amount of time. You have to make sure that your teammates are actually living. But since I'm playing single player, I don't actually get that privilege of having my teammates bring me back to life. So we gotta play extra careful. We're gonna make it through this level, guys. I promise. We're gonna do it. Oh, I didn't actually want to do that. That was really bad. Oh my god, I am complete trash.
Many months later.
It's okay. I have faith. So that doesn't actually give me an extra life, that just gives me health that I might lose So like a random stray bullet or something like that. You could imagine how much easier this game would be in a party or in a multiplayer group. Since I play all my games on... I realized I didn't have Xbox Live because I play all my games on PC now, so it's like... Shoot! I have no need to pay for Xbox Live anymore. Ah! This is really frustrating. Yes. 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 Yes! Okay, we're off to a good start. We're off to a good start. We got the missiles. We're doing good. I don't want to pick that up. I don't want to pick that up. Missiles. Bodied. More missiles, yes. Now, power-ups do stack in this game, so if you pick up more power-ups, they will give you... plus the amount that you already had instead of overlapping. I'm blind! I can't see! I don't know what that does, but I'm gonna pick it up anyways. Oh, that sucks. Okay, it's actually okay. It absorbs fireballs like that! Shoot!
6.5 hours later.
Okay, guys, I promise. We're gonna do it this time. We're gonna do it this time. Here we go. Mark my words, I will not die. I was trained by the awesome, almighty Han Solo. I was also trained by Luke Skywalker, the man who blew up the Death Star. Yeah, that's right, you heard that correct. The man who blew up the Death Star. Shoot!
2,000 years later.
I can do this! I know I can do this! I know I can do this. This game is so freaking easy! Oh, there goes all my health. I have no health now. Anything will kill me at this point. I have to find like a health pack or something. I'm playing like complete trash. Oh my god. No! Okay, I think this is the farthest I've ever been. I think we're gonna do it. I think we're gonna do it! No! Oh my god.
A few moments later.
Alright, you know what? Screw it. We're gonna change colors. We're gonna change colors. We got this time. We got it. We got it. Even though green's my favorite color, I guess it doesn't agree with me because it's the color of, like, poison. I don't know. Yes! I'm, like, determined to get past this right now. You guys don't even understand. I got so close. I know I was close. I went that entire time without a single health pack, by the way. I had no health that turn. Okay, we're doing good. We're doing good. Okay, we're fine, we're fine. We got hit, but we're fine, we're fine, we're fine. Yeah, there's a health pack. Bam, got the health pack. No, I'm getting hit all over the place! Okay, more health, more health, more health. Good. We're okay. We got our health back. We're okay. Woo! We barely dodged that. Barely did it. Oh my god, it's getting so hard! Okay, we're at the boss! We're at the boss! Oh my god. I literally can't see anything. I'm literally just hoping I don't get hit. Please. Let me do this for the video. Do it for the vine! Okay, I don't know what this does. Okay, it's a shield. We're okay. We can get hit. Okay. So the bubble actually enhances my hitbox, or my hurtbox. Makes it bigger. Okay, we got more shields. Back up as far as we can so we can have more room to dodge the fireballs. I don't even know if I'm hitting this stupid thing. Okay, missiles are good. Yes! I probably should have kept the shield. I think those were more important than the missiles. It's okay. We're gonna do okay. Come on! Yes! Do it for the man! Okay, dodge, Larry. Just dodge. You're good at this game, I promise. I promise you're good at this game, Larry. I promise. Yes! Missiles! That's what we need. Missiles. Missiles are better than lasers. Let's go. Don't get too close. Just dodge, Larry. Just dodge! Yes! Okay, he's immune. Lasers. Yes, we did it! Yes! Oh my god, I told you we were gonna do it, guys. Yes! Throwback Thursday, ladies and gentlemen. I know it took a while, but we finally got it past the first freaking level. Thank you all for joining me for this fantastic journey in Aegis Wing. I appreciate it. I'll see you guys again for the next episode of Throwback Thursday. Thank you guys for so much for watching my channel. I'll see you next time. Peace out.